so we're checking out a new track, which takes you down over here. With us, we've got Sunil. So we're just checking out a new track for another race coming up, hopefully next year. So we once went down here with about four of us last year. It was completely different, completely overgrown. And let's see what the weather has done. Hopefully you can see this track this time. So let's see what we get.
This one.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the track. Aye, shit. Aye. Okay, this is the first time we went on this, so we have no clue what the situation is on a lot of these hairpins, how fast to go get into them. So, as you can see, we don't want to go over. Okay. Take it wide and cut deep in. Now, my cornering technique is shut, as you can see. We need to do something about this. I can't get any grip. Yeah. Rocks, as you can see, we always have rocks. You can never get away from rocks. Back. Oh my. Here you can go slightly flat out, pick up some speed for the next step event. Here we can put some obstacles, I believe. Yeah. Okay, we're just traversing now. You guys get to the other side. Yeah, I thought the seat here from last time. Whoa! I had like four flats on this track. So, trail hazards. But it's, I mean, you can do it. As you can see, we can do this track a lot faster once we know where what is. A little clearing and a little track maintenance. Stop here. Can't remember if it's. you would have had a comparison video from last time, it would have been very, very different. Yeah, here we were blind. Oh boy. We're coming to the intersection where we got lost last time again. Not of last time.
Does it roll? Does it roll on the rocks?
Nope. None of them, man. Okay, that's good to get to it. See, here is one route on the left. On the left, there's one route. Huh? On the left, there's one route. Okay. I went down there last time. Okay. Iggy went straight, and then there's a rock that rolls down. Okay. Which one do you want to do? Which one do you want to do? See, I'm also coming very blind. I haven't been on this. So I don't know the entry. This is a better entry. Okay. Let's have a look on this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so because it flows more. Here, it's a jeep track by the looks of it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so we're done for the day. One run, one quick run, but good run. So we're gonna be here next week, most probably clearing up the track, and we'll definitely have a few more bikes and a few more people to definitely clean up.
Yeah.
Good track.
Five more to clean up.
Wherever you are, come out. No riding otherwise. Okay. So anyway, bikes today were again the new proof, and it did manage. No punctures. This old Elite 500. So you got no excuses next time you're coming on the trail. Okay. Have a good weekend. Bye.